Here's the buzz on Mina Protocol, a new crypto asset which hit $593,000 market cap at launch.
Novel blockchain platform Mina Protocol captured nearly $600 million in valuation shortly after its launch. The self-branded lightweight blockchain launched its Mina token on May 31st on CoinList, and it was listed shortly after on Kraken on June 1st. During its time on the market, Mina hit an all-time high of just over $9.09, with a market cap of over just $1.15 billion. It hit a low of $2.78, before rallying to its current price of $3.91, with a market cap of $585 million. The project advertises fixed minuscule size compared to other blockchain. Mina noted on its site that its entire blockchain is only 22 kilobytes, the size of a couple tweets. Because Mina protocol is so small, the network does not require a third-party node to run it, meaning anyone can quickly connect and verify the chain. The new crypto project also took its privacy feature with Snap, which enabled users to stay in control by verifying a chunk of data without disclosing its detail. In addition, Snap can privately interact with any website and access real-world data from on-chain consumption. The protocol is backed by fundamental heavyweight 3 Arrow Capital, which is also invested in blockchain platforms like Ethereum and Polkadot. Among the crypto hedge fund other investment are Decentralized Finance, DeFi, Project Ave, Balance, SNX, and Kipidal. That's my time.